reason why it took so long, such not such a long book, why took me so long, I had to stop many times. And I was crying without being able to stop. It was being so emotional because, you know, first of all, you know that I didn't want to think about what I wanted to do. I wanted to write it in my mind. And then when I started writing this story, it all really came back. It all became more real. You know, when you talk about this one thing, when you sit down with a pen and paper and start writing it down, it comes to you word for word. And a picture of what I tried to write rose to my mind, in my mind, of course. And I cried. The worst part, remember the story in my book that I was meeting my mother. That was the worst part. I couldn't stop writing for days. I was so totally moved. Because only then I realized the dramatic feeling of what you meant, what my mother had done. You know, I'm the only son, and he was the baby, you know, up in this trap. And what I was like,